For this exercise, we're going to do crunches. A lot of programs call for a lot of different kinds of crunches, like 50 to 100. That's crazy. We're only going to do 12. We're going to do full contractions each time. We're going to blow out really hard during each contraction. So, cross your legs in front of you. Keep your hands beside your head. Don't lock them behind your head. Lean forward and blow out. We're gonna do three variations of the crunches. First one, we're just gonna blow straight out. The second one, we're gonna make the TS sound. So it's gonna sound like this. What that's gonna do is you're gonna get your middle layer of your abs engaged. So then we're gonna engage our deepest layer of our abs, our transverse abdominis, and we're gonna make the K sound, cut.